So ladies, I'm sure I've not been the only one that's been stereotyped for being a beauty queen, as they'd call it. People think, you know, how can you enter a pageant and be all for woman empowerment?
Oh, yeah.
And then you walk on a stage in a bikini. But I kind of feel that I work so hard to be fit and to be healthy. I'm so proud of who I am. And if that can inspire somebody else to live a healthier lifestyle, then why not?
One of my favorite quotes is that I've chosen to celebrate my femininity rather than be apologetic for it. And mm-hmm. I think that's what we all stand for. It's just a time to celebrate us, celebrate women. Oh, why should we be apologetic? What we're doing is great.
Mm-hmm. You know, we're perfectly imperfect.
Exactly.
And this is our message. They don't say Miss Universe beautiful. They say confidently
beautiful.
Yeah.
Exactly.
And that's
the heart.
Welcome back to Miss Universe. And I am here with Miss South Africa, who just made it into the top 16. Okay, girl, I want to have some real talk. I know what it takes to put that confidence on and get into a bathing suit, a bikini nonetheless, and walk the runway, but I've never done it on a stage like this. What do you do to get ready?
With 6,000 people, right?
Right!
Do you know what, Ashley? I think it's about being comfortable in who you are. I've worked hard to be fit and to be healthy, and that is what I love to do. That is what I love to be, and I've always been a sporty person, and I'm happy with who I am. So that's what makes me go out there and just own the stage.
You are literally owning it, and especially in this Yamamai swimsuit. Girl, you look fantastic.
Speaking.
Oh, well, please. All right, Steve, back to you.
All right, thanks, Ashley. For everybody watching, don't forget that your vote will make the difference between your favorites moving closer to the crown or being eliminated and going home. 92 million fans have already voted. So get in on the action and go to vote.missuniverse.com or hit up Twitter using hashtag Miss Universe, hashtag the name of the country that you're voting for. Now, let's get to it.
All my ladies, wind to the left, sway to the right, drop it down low and take it back high. No, I don't need introduction, follow my simple instruction. Wind to the left, sway to the right, drop it down low and take it back high. No, I don't need introduction, follow my simple instruction. You see me, I do what I gotta do, oh yeah. On the gas, there's no need to queue, oh yeah. Me and my crew, we got the juice. I am the boss, buy anything, I don't care what it costs. Stack like casino, I'm Monte Rostino. If you're the superman, then I'm Diana Ross. All my ladies, wind to the left, sway to the right, drop it down low and take it back high. No, I don't need introduction, follow my simple instruction. Wind to the left, sway to the right, drop it down low and take it back high. No, I don't need introduction, follow my simple instruction.
Starting things off in the swimsuit competition, your finalists from Africa and Asia Pacific, Thailand. Sri Lanka. Ghana. South Africa. Hoping to make an impression with our judges, the finalists from Europe, Spain. Ireland. Ireland. Aisha. The crown. Colombia. USA. They locked down the wild card spots. Here are the last four of your top 16. Philippines. Venezuela. These 16 extraordinary women just rocked the swimsuit competition, but only 10 of them will be moving forward into the next round. By the end of the night, one contestant will be crowned the next Miss Universe. After the break, we reveal the top 10 and the winner of our national costume competition when Miss Universe continues.
Here is amazing.
It's my first time in Vegas.
I saw all the lights. Everything was sparkling.
Am I really here?
It's surreal.
Look who I'm here with. Mwah, mi chile.
I don't know what I should do with my lines.
Let's eat.
May I get the All-American?
Wish I got that one.
This is everything you're going to do in the next 3 days?
You register.
Hair sessions.
The photo shoots.
The fittings.
I feel like I'm in a candy store at the moment.
So how do you say, let's eat in Italian?
Adesso possiamo mangiare.
It's just been nonstop.
Swing your leg out for me.
Yeah.
I think now we are going to go, go, go.
We're in Vegas, baby.